Join me in this comprehensive walkthrough of the Shadow of the Erdtree Cerulean Coast region. In this video, I delve deep into the secrets and hidden treasures of this mesmerizing location. Whether you're a newcomer or a seasoned player, my walkthrough will help you navigate through the eerie landscapes, uncovering all the crucial items that can help you to enhance your gameplay. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more exciting content on Shadow of the Erdtree and beyond. Let's embark on this adventure together and unveil the mysteries that lie within the Cerulean Coast region.
Hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Letta spoke of you. Another Tarnished, guided here by Mikola the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished, and here on kindly Mikola's account. Oh, are you not affected? Even with the spell broken? I'm feeling rather lost, haunted by memories of St. Trina. Her visage, her scent, the lure of velvety sleep. Would kindly Mikola chasten me for falling for St. Trina, while knowing that she was the discarded half? The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her one last time. Are you certain of this? Is this all a plot to make a mockery of me? Oh heavens, what am I saying? Forgive me. You deserve my deepest gratitude. I will make the journey to the southern coast, as you say, to venture into the depths of the fissure. I will make the journey to the southern coast, as you say, to venture into... Oh, St. Trina, what velvety ambrosia is this? Your poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Oh, please, let me hear your voice. Oh, hello. Thank you. It was all just as you said. To think, without your guidance, I wouldn't have seen St. Trina again. Drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, I almost forgot. You mustn't follow my example. St. Trina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me. And only me. I am gone so that I may hear St. Trina's lost voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Why won't you share your voice with me? Grant me more of your poison, that I might drift further into sleep. Perhaps... Please, leave me alone. Please. Thank you.
Mikkel, stop. Don't turn the poor thing into a god.
Please. Leave me alone. I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek, and I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you. I will never. I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison. You. I was no good to anyone. Beginning to end. Weak as a kitten, and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please. Assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did St. Trina tell you? Tell me, assuming you... What did... Assuming you spoke, what did St. Trina tell you? Please. Assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did Satrina tell you? You are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare come to plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? Satrina, please let me hear your voice in my everlasting slumber. Satrina, in my